longer of an explanation, so bear with me. According to the CDC, coronaviruses are a large family of viruses. Some cause illness in people and others cause illness in certain types of animals. Coronaviruses that infect animals can become able to infect people, but this is rare. We do not know the exact source of the current outbreak of COVID-19. The CDC also says that they do not have evidence that companion animals, including pets, can spread COVID-19. Now, they also go on to say that there is no evidence to suggest that animals or animal products imported from China pose a risk for spreading the 2019 novel coronavirus in the US. Now, they do recommend, though, if you are sick with COVID-19, you should restrict contact with pets and other animals just like you would other people. Now, although there have not been reports of pets or other animals becoming sick with COVID-19, it is still recommended that people sick with it limit contact with animals until more information is known about the virus. If you have an SAQ question, just go to this article on KSAT.com and submit it there, and we will try to answer it as soon as we can.